Now at 3 o'clock, it's Fitness Friday, and yeah, I forgot my workout clothes.
I was going to say it, but...
However, with the holidays quickly approaching, we're talking about simple ways to avoid falling off that fitness wagon.
I know. I'm excited to see him do a squat in the jeans. Joining us now is David Alvarez, a.k.a. Mr. Successful. I love that name.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here.
It's a lot to live up to.
It is.
Yes.
I know, right?
And you have lots of muscles. Clearly, you know what you're talking about. If you guys watch our show, you know MJ Harris. This is MJ Harris's trainer as well. Holiday's just around the corner.
I thought
like
he
to
was
eat.
Mr. Successful.
He MJ. Is Mr. Successful. That's true. Holiday's just around the corner, and a lot of
food's
going to be around.
Yes, absolutely. We have Thanksgiving coming up, of course, and we have Christmas. What does that mean? Food.
Yep, and Halloween.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. Food and candy.
Yep.
Yes.
So, since we have, you know, those holidays coming up and we're dealing with a lot of food, family is coming over, so that means there's no such thing as diet. Yeah. I want the pies, I want the turkey, I want everything else. So
probably no time to go to the gym either.
Absolutely. Yeah. But what you want to do, we want to make sure we balance that out in that process, okay? Mm-hmm. So what we're going to do, we're going to start off here with a squat press here. Mm-hmm. So keeping the feet shoulder width apart, keeping your butt behind, knees are behind the second and third toe, pressing through at the top. Full extension at the tip top and repeating that same motion.
So what I like about this is that if you don't have time to go to the gym, you can do this at home.
Yes, you can.
Right after you eat the pie and the turkey.
Absolutely.
But what does that help, what you just did? Is that that's thighs?
This is a full body motion here. Okay. So I love this specifically because it's working everything. I'm working the legs here. Okay. I like to do a slight pause at the bottom to really create mm-hmm. that burn.
I'm telling you, if we get down there, we're not getting back up.
No worry, I got you. I'm strong enough. And then you work up top with the upper body, working the shoulders, bringing it back in, and repeating that same motion there.
Okay. These actually make you really sore.
It does.
Yes,
it really does. You want to try
with
the jeans?
How many should we be
with
doing
the jeans.
These? And I'm holding 5 pounds?
Yes, those are 5 pound dumbbells there. We can go for a set of 10. Keeping the
hey,
weight.
You know what? You could get the whole family doing this.
Absolutely. You might as well. You have the family in the house. Also, if you don't have access to dumbbells, you could be creative. Water bottles, bags of rice.
Mm-hmm.
No way to complain.
Okay.
No excuses.
And then there's one other exercise you wanted to show us.
Yes, absolutely. Let me grab one of these here. So I like this here because it gets the heart rate going. It works mm-hmm. a lot of endurance here. Okay, so we're going to do a jump jack press. Okay, working the jumping jacks, pressing through
that.
At the tip top, and repeating that motion there. Breathe. Very important.
Okay.
Okay?
Yep.
There we go.
My fan just fell off.
A little dangerous in socks.
Nice. Okay. There you go. That's good.
That's actually
really
good. Good, Glen.
That's really good.
All right.
Nice.
Okay, so did we just lose some weight?
No. Food. Once the holidays are over, need to get back on track.
But
diet
literally
is very
on a thing about diet, I mean, it is 70% of the plan, right?
Yes.
Because you can work out constantly, but if you're not eating properly, then you're not going to lose weight.
Exactly.
Right, or maintain it, right?
You want to make sure that you're doing both at the same time, all or nothing, mm-hmm. 100%.
All right, you can learn more about Mr. Successful, not to be confused with MJ Harris. Just go to his Facebook and Instagram pages. Thanks for coming in, Mr. Successful.
Thank you.
We appreciate
you so
it.
Much.
Also known as
Thank
David.
You
we only did 3 of those and we're out of breath, so imagine if you did like 50.
Yeah.
Hey.
Pretty good.
Practice makes perfect.
All right, we'll be back. More.